to turn my fork. And I did it with my tongs. And I'm going to let it sit for 6 to 4 minutes. And yeah.